mostly lupin, but there's a nice amount of magenta paintbrush and yellow arnica. And the fragrance is incredible.